Hello, hello, Hootastic here, and welcome back to another gameplay of Phasmophobia. I was recently told they put a couple of new demons in, a new dungeon in, and some more interactive goodies inside this game, and hopefully we will find it and enjoy the game. Now, right now, this is a pre-recorded intro because I don't have any preset buddies to play the game with. So, we're going to jump in, get a group together, and see what happens from there. So here we go. Hello?
Yes.
All right, just checking, see who got mics or not. Apparently these are the last pictures I took the last time I played. I haven't played a long time. They can't hear me talk, but I haven't played in a while. Somebody just left. Oh. Guess it's us three. Going in. And I forgot to buy powerful headlights. Flashlight. Good Lord. He's not glitching. He's doing that on purpose. And maybe this guy will load up. Maybe he won't. With the question mark on his head. The door is open, so it's obvious somebody picked up the key. I did not even read the wall. Of information. Alright. Discover what type of ghost we're dealing with. Cleanse the area. near the ghost using smudge sticks. Capture a photo, dirty water in the sink. Capture a photo of the ghost. I got the camera on my hand so I can get those two. Oh, I've done some more investigating for it. Looks like the ghost name is Mark Moore. The ghost also seems to only spawn to people who are alone. Mark Moore. And alone. Can I grab one more thing? I can grab one more thing. Alright. So let's go inside and check things out. This is on normal, so
he is rather in the foyer or the upstairs hallway.
So we got a kid with us.
I kind of think he might be between because the sound sensors are both going.
Well, that's the thing about this game.
Oh, well, then he's in the garage. Okay. That's probably why they're both going on.
Anybody can come and play this game. Very good, very good. So
he's doing something with the door. I heard the door like squeak.
Maybe I can put
I found the bone. It's in the sink. Someone has a camera. They go over to me and get the camera.
There's a bone in the sink. Let's go get it then.
It's like literally sitting.
In the kitchen?
The camera. Photo camera. I need you to take a picture of the bone. So it's in the, it's right here in the sink.
Okay. Oh, he picked it up too. Oh, he already put the camera down. So I could take this and put it back. Well, no, not really.
The foyer is hearing a lot of noise in it from the sound sensor, so.
Oh, he's definitely in there. You doing that?
EMF 5 for a second. So put that in your journal.
Should we turn the lights out?
We should go look for ghost orbs and then get a spirit box and see if he can talk to him and see if he does, or if we can see if he's mad or he's in, like, meh.
Yeah.
I feel like he will be like meh, it's not like that.
So
he go around and stuff and get some,
like I said, he can't hear me right now at this moment, but just for the mere fact that he know what he's talking about, so I'm gonna go ahead and just listen, cause I'm not even going to pretend that I know what I'm doing, cause it's been a long time.
I think how the garage is set up with the cars in the way, we're gonna get another one like behind the red car. Maybe there's gonna go so behind them.
What's that dude's name again?
We have plenty of cameras going around, so.
Mark Moore. crap. I dropped the wrong one. So I'm going to drop you and pick up you. I forgot dude's name. I just looked at it.
Do you know if he talks alone or everyone?
He's alone. He does it alone.
Okay. So everyone's gonna have to stand out in the hallway. Okay, get out in the hallway, and I'm gonna turn off the light.
I'm gonna turn out.
Are you here?
Here. We have spirit box.
That was fast.
He told me here. So that's how I know he's there. If you want, you can go inside, just keep asking questions and see what his next move is. See if he's angry and stuff. Try to put that on the counter. Which I'm just gonna go place it in the garage. And then I guess one of us can try to speak to him a little bit and see what it is. So we got EMF5 and spirit. Sometimes if two people are in the room, they still talk sometimes after they go sit.
I think his name is Mark Moore.
Yeah, but no, we're gonna need to one of us is gonna have to leave the room. What do you want?
Kill. Wow, it said kill. So like I said, they can't hear me when I finally push the button. So basically, if my light starts blinking, I need to hide.
So I know he's mad. There's no freezing temps though, and like I definitely know he's in this room and he's pissed off. But we only got like 3 as a temp, so that's right now. No freezing temperatures, because sometimes they can have like low temps. But when they get really mad, then it starts, like, going, like, starts dropping. Let me check on the Bebo. So I kind of leaning, towards a Jin, because they seem to be, like, really interactive with things when, like, we're nearby. Because they're, like, they're territorial, so they don't like you when you're nearby. And they like to put lights and, car alarms and stuff like that.
Sanity is pretty good. Mark Moore. Why can't I forget that for the time I leave here and there?
It's ghost writing, I believe. So it's one, ghost writing or ghost. I'm gonna go. Let's go back in. Let's take. Someone should take a. One, the two of us should take tripod. So I'll take one. Because we can scatter them around like the garage, because how the garage is, it's like split up, but it's we're gonna need some cameras in. So someone can take a tripod.
The pictures of the ghost, so that'll be nice.
Alright, let's do this. I know I turned it on. I turned the tripod on, so.
I'm gonna place mine like right down the hall, the foyer, the hallways, because, so we can see the ghost orbs. If sometimes the ghost orbs aren't in the ghost room, it's like outside of it. So, here, I'll show you where you can place yours.
Angle yours so it's facing like that, like the direction I'm looking right now. Like make it so it faces like near the door area, because maybe there's a ghost orb that was behind your camera so it can see it. You can also see them on head mounted cameras. So I'm gonna try to get him a bit mad. I'm gonna move his items around. They don't like you when you do that. So you're tracking the doors.
Mark Moore, show yourself. Mark Moore.
Right now. I heard him open a door. You can hear like the squeaks and like the door or something.
Mark Moore, show yourself.
Plus, I think we need dirty water instead. I'm not sure about that one. But it would be nice for the extra money if we don't need that good. I'm gonna go out to the truck, look for them goats. Never mind. Go upstairs, go upstairs, go upstairs.
Oh my gosh.
Get to the closet. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Our teammate died. I heard the sexy breathing. Well, we lost a good man. Let's go take some pills. That's how we know we're not in character. Our sanity's about by 50 or 40 is my guess. Maybe 30, actually. It is 40. When you start average,
and he's dead. Just like
it'll mean he'll start trying to hunt. So take some pills for sanity pills, because we need our sanity booster. Turn on the lights, the ghost. I just literally seen the lights on, so the ghost like turned on the lights on us. So
we should take a picture of the dead body, though, right?
I'm gonna bring in a. Yeah, so if he did pack anything, he'll get his insurance. Just make sure it counts as a body, because at one time I packed everything I had, and then died and didn't get insurance because the body didn't count. So we should be kind of safe from a hunt. Like, I'm not 100%, but he's broke. Oh no, the ghost is. He turned on the thing. Oh, ghost riding, it's an Oni.
Oh, let's get out of here then. We're good.
I think he was trying to lead us over to it. So like he's throwing his items.
Yeah, I'm not messing with that.
I brought like a smudgen in case he started hunting. We're gonna have to see our objectives though. So I wanna finish all those objectives.
So this guy wants to die. So we gotta take a...
Plus we can go in together.
Yeah, absolutely.
I got a smudge. I have a smudge, so if he starts hunting, I can get him a sprint. So that'll be nice. We got a photo of the ghost. We need dirty water and cleanse the area near ghost with smudge sticks. So we can definitely get that. I was kind of leaning towards Jin because it's like, it was messing up all like, the electronic stuff. That's usually what Jin does.
Whoa.
I was kind of leaning towards one, but it's not working.
Well, in my book, I put Oni.
They turn on automatically. Yeah, I think our teammate made the ghost walk over the book. So, because if the ghost is hunting and it walks over a book, it auto writes in it sometimes. So I think that's what he did. Now let's go take a picture of the hunting. Oh no, two books he wrote in. Take a picture of the book, actually. Because if you take a picture of the book, it gives you extra cash. And let's see how many charges this camera has. How many do you have on your camera?
I got two left.
Oh, take this one, that's free. I wrote like two books, I didn't even know we had a book back here. Okay, I'm gonna cleanse the area now. So now I just gotta walk around with the smudge. Hopefully he's not wandering though.
Well, this dude took a picture of the ghost, cause...
So, I'm not sure. Actually, I forgot my flashlight, but there should be another one in the truck, I packed four for some reason.
I'm just being, look.
So.
Like I said, he can't hear me right now.
We wait for dirty water, so
but we need to get the hell up out of here. Like, right now. But this isn't the ghost I'm looking for. So, we gotta push on after this one.
Dirty water now. Okay, the smudge worked. So
we never went upstairs. check for dirty water upstairs or no? Oh, Alonzo, can you hear me?
Let's be careful in here.
Yep.
I don't want to go water in this thing because you can hear water. It's like super loud. You can
hear it. I keep looking back thinking I'm a duck him. Oh, you left! Okay, let me get the hell up out of here. Oh, yes! Right on time! The light started blinking! He disconnected! Left me alone upstairs! We getting up out of here? Was it Oni? It was an Oni!
There's some jobs ready for you.
Jeez, man.
Why does it smell like up dog in here?
Hello?
What's up?
We are.
Where are you guys at?
Oh shit.
Did you get a hoop?
Oh. Damn, they had everything. I ain't got everything money. Tanglewood Street House. Has anybody ever done a new prison yet?
Yes.
Hello, 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 can you hear me?
Yeah. So there's three people with a mic. Grab the key.
Nothing to report, but it looks like whoever was here left in a
hurry. Oh gosh. Okay. Discover what type of ghost, that's almost everything, all the time. Prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. Cleanse the area with a smudge stick. Get a ghost to walk through salt. I'm done investigating, blah, 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 blah. William Thompson, and this dude responds to everyone. Oh, we gonna get into something today. This is gonna be a big boy.
Well, there's something strange in the neighborhood. Who are you gonna call?
I just forgot his name. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm officially Hood. William Thompson.
Damn, it smells like Ligma in this house.
William Thompson.
It's in this room.
What do you want? Alright, everyone, get out of the room.
Yeah, no problem.
What do you want? Where are you?
William. Oh, what wrong button. Want? William Thompson, show yourself.
William Thompson, you suck. Where are you? Where are you?
William Thompson. Go.
What do you want?
Where are you?
We got a few more minutes left. Normally it takes 5 minutes for it to kick off.
What are you doing? Where are you?
And I'm not going down there by myself, but damn that.
Where are you?
Let me get in this corner over here.
What are you doing?
William Thompson.
How old are you?
Show yourself.
What's my name?
I'm gonna go out.
Where are you?
I'm gonna go ahead and grab a camera. I mean, a video camera.
Alright, it's probably not Spirit Box.
Didn't buy any. Can I pick up salt? I can't pick up salt, I got too many things. Started blinking as soon as y'all left the room. That made no sense.
Alright, I'm gonna look for fingerprints and ghost journal.
Now let's see some boogie, man. Let's see
where
some.
Right. Smells like a dog in this room. Where are you,
William Thompson? Show yourself. The right name though? Wow, we shot to a full 10. That's not good. William Thompson. I can't miss the action. William Thompson, show yourself.
Where are you?
William Thompson, William Thompson, William Thompson.
William Thompson.
Oh, is that freezing temperatures? I can't read what it say.
The salt on the floor? Did somebody step through that?
Oh, we got freezing temperatures.
We got nothing. Where are you?
Turn my light out. We got something. The activity says something different. So we got the salt. We got the smudge sticks.
Where's the camera? Oh, ghost orbs. Ghost orbs.
So we need one more, right?
So it's a phantom. Nope, we got all three. Evidence is freezing temperatures, EMF level 5, and ghost orbs. Ghost time is phantom.
So I guess we can go back in there and prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix.
Yeah.
Let me grab one of these things. Oh wait, who got it? You got it.
I got one. Want me pick it? Want me give it to you?
No, no, no. You can keep it. I'll just follow you in there. Like up dog in this house. What's she doing in the closet? Alright.
There's a crucifix in here already in this room.
Oh yeah, there's already one right there. I would say just drop yours at the door frame, like right here. Yeah.
Show yourself, ghost.
William Thompson, show yourself.
I'm gonna turn off the light.
William Thompson, show yourself.
What does that thing even do anyway? You see this thing?
I don't know.
I have no idea what it does. Just a big old satellite dish.
William Thompson, show yourself.
William Thompson, you suck.
Come on.
We want to turn the light off.
Well, what?
William Thompson, you suck. Oh, I walked in the bathroom.
William Thompson, show yourself. So basically, I'm standing by the door in case something jump off. I can just back up real quick, make that move. Like, yeah, you know what I mean? Nah, I ain't scared. I ain't scared. So let's do it. William Thompson, show yourself right now.
Yeah, this ghost sucks.
William Thompson, show yourself right now.
I'm gonna go check my sanity. Are you guys seeing this?
What the hell?
Okay. I bet you the ghost put that out there like that.
Oh, somebody lived. Are you kidding, lived?
Alright, I guess we just gotta sit in there with the lights off. That's great.
Alright, you guys let me know if I die.
Probably when he left, glitched the game or something.
Yeah. I'm gonna go hide in the basement. That's the safest place to hide.
Actually, it's not.
I'm gonna close the door. All right, now we just sit here and wait for the ghost to start hunting. I think those crucifixes will stop it. So I'm just gonna sit here.
William Thompson, show yourself.
William Thompson sucks.
I'm glad you died, William Thompson.
Apotheosis, your sanity is 28%.
It's what?
25%. Your sanity.
I want it to be zero. Oh, anybody got a picture or a camera? Come over here, there's a bone.
Sure do. Oh wow, nice.
Yeah, take a picture of that. Smells like up dog in this basement. my sanity now.
16%. 14%.
It needs to be zero.
It's dropped pretty fast.
Are you sure you want to be in the basement alone with an insane person?
I think I'll be okay. I hope.
Who's gonna kill you first? The insane person or the ghost?
As long as I take the picture.
Yeah. Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go, baby. Watch this.
Watch this. I'm gonna die. Where are you at, bitch? Where are you at, bitch? Oh my god. I'm standing right next to him. He's not killing me. I'm standing right next to him and he's not killing me. Yo, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck is this guy doing? You see this shit? Always running away from the crosses. That's what he's doing.
Nice!
Alright, I think we got it then.
Alright, we're good. I think we're good.
I just risked death so hard there, and I still lived. What do we got here? Look at that! We just completed the second objective. We can leave now. GG, easy.
Stare death in the face. Phantom, right?
Yeah.
Everybody got in the book. Well, it's too late now.
Welcome back. Like for bed.
Oh, ooh. Yeah. GG's, guys.
Woo, look at that. Oh, they left. All right, fine. That's cool. I'm cool with that. I'm cool. No, I'm not cool with that, actually. Select a job. Oh, no. $152. He's a bona fide Ghostbuster. Good Lord. All right, we'll try this again.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
We will try it again. I guess my level's not high enough. Hopefully I can find somebody later on that will get us into the new area. Hope y'all enjoy the view. But with that being said, I am Hurtastic, and this is Hurtastic Gaming, and